Nope. Welcome to day three.
Hello.
Spray paint and wrap. Here we go, big U-Haul day. Filling her up, all the stuff. Why? Tim.
All right, tell us what you did and what you got.
Spent a little too much money on some hype gear.
Yep,
Gungi's really excited to see what it is. He wouldn't wear it?
Yeah, it's for Gungi.
It's for Gungi.
She wants to make out.
She's holding her hand.
I know, she's missed her. She missed her real bad. Look at her.
So did this guy.
I waited until 11 a.m. on Thursday morning.
Did you have
to? On the dot, because you gotta wait.
Ooh, dude.
Hype.
Oh, dude.
Ooh, I feel so hype.
Ooh, dude. Ooh, dude.
Hey. Oh, hey.
Look. Man, that's... some creamsicle right there.
Beauts.
Damn.
Love that.
I really like that.
I couldn't resist.
That's super cute. This long sleeve. I love the scrunched little.
Yes, this is supposed to be a medium, but this looks huge.
That looks really big, actually. Really big medium.
What a extra large.
I mean, you wanted it like oversized, but that's
like
really wide.
It would fit you.
Totally.
It's really wide.
I think you don't wear a medium.
No.
Pretty tag. Dude.
That looks so good. I love it. I love that.
Good, I like
it too. Fine. Good choice.
Great Halloween colors.
Oh, yeah.
It really
100%.
Is. Perfect.
Dope.
Is that from Mojo? Your little...
this?
Yeah.
That was one of his Percy's.
That's my closet.
I was like, I've seen that before.
Yeah, that's straight out.
Yeah.
QRO.
They've been doing QRL these codes. QR codes, and it says scan to register to vote, which I think is pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that
get
is
out
neat.
There and vote, puppy.
Yeah.
Who are you voting for, puppy?
Who you got?
Kanye.
Oh, for yeah. Sure.
Ready for Kanye?
Mwah. Okay, get everything packed up, get everything ready to go. There's old goal. I'm f***ing Canadian, obviously, now. Delirious.
Lock the door.
Yeah, locky dory.
Did I grab that last tub?
Nah, f*** it.
I didn't turn anything.
Good.
I know, right?
We're in that big boy, hauling.
We're hauling in the U-Haul, hauling ass, hauling tons of vintage. Wow, we got a bunch.
Yep.
First round robin of taking actual now inventory stuff up and more big stuff to cash register. That's gonna be a fun one. This might be our last video. So on the way.
On our way to the whip.
To the hallowed lands.
Pretty gross day today.
It is.
But it is what it is.
We're doing it. We're doing it
anyways.
You got to.
We'll weather.
See. Are you guys gonna come move the for us?
Right.
No.
Coming on into the spot. In art we trust, Rohans. Here's where we enter.
I don't know how we get that thing in there though. To cut. Fuck. I didn't think about that.
Of course I fixed the wrong Stacy.
After you.
After you, after me.
So Kayla's first impression of the digs.
Oh my god! Dude, this is sick!
Isn't it cool?
It's so cool!
Do you love it?
I love it. It's perfect.
Oh, it's right?
Brittany, it's perfect.
I love how you guys repeated these bricks.
Everything.
Literally,
we
don't have a white
scarf,
really.
No, everything's been.
And I love that you guys
have
the skateboards.
Yeah, we both have skateboard shelves, yep.
All right, here comes the big daddy.
You can be a big boy. Let's see. Pray for him.
Say a prayer for their pants.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Whoa. Keep it coming, boys.
Good job, boy. Holy mackerel. Is it gonna fit straight? Hell yeah. That's the whip.
Thanks, guys. Oh my gosh.
You guys, that was intense. That was awesome. That made me really nervous. And you guys did amazing. Wow.
I can't believe that. How good you all did.
You want to grab some?
I didn't know I was going to the gun show.
It's a good little selfie wall. You guys are ballas, shakalas.
She's coming together even more. Oh boy. Boom.
Whoa, dog.
That's
a Luxie cello right there for the Luxie one. Yeah,
Jackets on. Shirts on hangers.
Shirts on hangers.
You want shirts on hangers?
I think I was going to the left. But that's not right, though.
And honestly, we don't even know which way to hang the hangers
right now.
Hangers?
Progression goes. Dancer t-shirts. We got some sections going on. Hangables. And there's hats utilizing that ceiling, man. I'm telling you what.
It's gonna be a party.
What you working on, man?
Work on these tees, man. I gotta get all these graphic tees in color for order.
What kind? What you got here?
So what do we got here? These are just random graphics, kind of all over the place. You know, then over here, we got this little section for cartoon kioftos. All over the place, a lot of Mickey, a lot of Pooh.
That's killer.
You know, and look at that.
You got a lot of stuff.
Boop, boop, boop. Got it up there, boop.
You got a lot of stuff, man.
No, buddy.
I like, you can tell how we work. We work from like the ceiling, and it's like that part's kind of bare, so it's gonna be, yeah, fair.
It's filling it up.
Cool.
I like how it looks like that man is just in there watching TV.
Okay, so day three. Let's show you the progress we made today.
Whoa.
We start over here. We got that VHS section working. Spice World playing.
Spice World.
It's gonna be the shoes, more shoes to move in. But we've already started to rack up. Full of old, it's in these cubbies. VHS, tons of them. Get that Washburn Tart. Sneaker Keeper, got some heaters.
Heater sneaks.
Come over here, we got that. Some of those women's heats, man. Another section for that. Gonna be moving in gradually. Some up there, over there. These coat sections. I mean, you know, just cool stuff. Just
super cool.
Windbreaker section.
Leathers, slickies.
Well, you take me on a tour.
We got all the little fun girls' clothes. Let's, yeah, me do this. Me do this. Been working all day. Okay, we got the jeans section. All the denims. We got our mojo on our board here. Calvin Klein. We got Rick.
Up here we got a
Headbangers Ball Tour. MTV is pretty good. Good stuff.
Some good stuff. What's that section
right
there?
This is the Tommy section. We got Big Boy Tommy's. That one's super cool. I love this one. It's probably my favorite. It's like a Tommy jersey. It says Hilfiger. Oh, that. It's super cool. These are all the girls' distressers. Got all
love
your
it.
Cute ones. Got button downs, the Wrangler. Angular. The Angular Wranglers button downs. Super cool. Love all these. Then we got the Buffett concert tour. And we got some crews. We got sports crews, Bengals crews, all the Redskins.
Flanners.
Sweaters.
Sweaters.
Really cool. Comfy sweaters.
What's this little section we did here, man? We did the
full band section right here. For now. I mean, of course, you know this is going to expand because that's kind of our thing. But this is all bands by color, not by size. You know, you'll find
it. You gotta hunt.
And right here, this is some racers for now. Again, way more to come. Coca-Cola, wrestling.
Yeah, everybody's a little tired, you know. Everybody's a little sleepy.
Got some sports section over here too. Some polos, some red stuff, blah, blah, blah. Celtics, you know, should be Celtics. And then over here, small jersey warm up. We got a whole other box of that coming too. But it's just, it's a thing.
That's nice.
Ain't nothing but a thing.
All over here, yeah. We put together this lovely little curio. Cool. That's the register too, man. That's got all the country mall. We hooked that up here. There's probably some video footage of that.
Come, boys.
Keep it going. Good job, boys. That's it.
Yeah.
We got the Lazy Susan here with all those vintage Deadstock toys. You got your Spud Webs. You know, everybody's looking for a Spud Web.
All the toys.
All down in here.
The Lazy Susies.
Look at this guy. Look at this Tommy up here. Hanging the Tommy.
Damn.
Across the top of the whole place.
All the way to the end.
You have an entire rack of hats. That thing goes all the way down. Keep it coming. Look at those hats. All the way down to the end. Then, obviously, you got the setup of the old school Woody Sega TV with the appropriate Woody Sony TV right there.
And just to add a little to it, yeah, you gotta show them that belt.
Look at that. To go with the wrestling on the Sega.
Ayo.
Intercontinental.
The Intercontinental Championship.
This is wrestling.
Comics. We got a bunch of cassettes down here. Some fun. Got that arcade, that Simpsons. More of those old fashioned plushes.
Forgot same thing.
Over here, you got treasure trove of smalls.
Smalls and toys and our little plushies section.
Eventually, be in a couple days.
Oops, my favorite.
Jewelry, more jewelry.
We're gonna have a jewelry section in this corner. We're just gonna block that door off.
This is what we've been doing for the past
3 days.
3 days. Working our asses off. So you guys better come out because this is what we've been doing it for. This is it.
Yeah, we've been doing it for you guys.
Comes out
with thick. Ty made us.
Oh yeah. And one of the artists here at the Artscape made us this awesome blacklight kitty. So cool. He's cool. It's one of my favorite sweatshirts right here. Dope Bengal sweatshirt. These are all the bandies. Cool. Cool. Sweater sevies. Bitches.
Just hanging.
All right, so why don't we do a little cool unboxing, some cool shit we're getting in for the old work.
That's right.
Mojo unboxing.
We'll start with this guy. We'll start with small guy, right?
Makes sense. Build it up.
Well, here we go. All right. What could possibly be in here?
I like that bag a lot.
I know. Nice little touch.
Yeah. Whoever that's from.
Like that.
Aw, I love that. Super cool.
All right, look at that.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Wow. That's super fancy.
Good lord, man. That's
super
like
cool.
What's that? What
was there anything
back
on the back?
Yeah.
Yes.
All over. Oh my god.
Shut up. All yeah, over sick. Print or van on insane. Your pan.
Great colors too.
So that's number one. Good that number was in the small. So we still got this guy. What the heck could that be?
That's crazy.
All right, big doggy. Key me, dog.
I'm gonna key you. Give you a keyhole.
Now, there should be a few shirts in there.
Okay.
I think all of these are gonna be semi-crazy.
I believe you.
Okay, so
no peeking
on these.
Want nobody peeking.
Yeah, no peeking. All right, so here's the first.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Holy cow.
Holy moly.
Whoa. these all over.
Insane.
Jeez.
Insane. Sick. For your membrane.
You want to see the next one?
Yeah.
Have to, right?
On that giant tag.
XL, great size.
Oh my god.
Mega dad.
All over.
Mega freaking dad.
All over. That's
it's all over the place.
I love the
super
colors.
Super cool.
That's really cool.
Again, on that giant tag.
XL.
Oh my gosh. Josh, that looks like you.
Look at the front of that bad boy.
Not like you, but like a shirt like.
That looks
wear.
Like thank you. So, shall we keep on cruising?
Keep on cruising.
I guess.
Oh, yeah.
That's too much.
Again, on the giant tag.
Can't beat it.
Right
holy
there.
Moly.
Boom.
Oh my gosh, I love that one. With the flowers. Yeah, it's cool. With the heart.
I've met a man.
You've met a real man.
Can this I show you crazy. Something else?
Yeah. No, please don't.
Boom.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh. That's ridiculous. Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Jeez.
That's crazy.
Now, the other two,
I feel
this is near and dear to my heart. These have the tags on them, liquid blue tags. There's two. All over Weapon X.
Jeez. Oh
Marvel.
Jeez.
All over.
Gosh.
Weapon
Shut
X.
Up.
God. Look at that. All over print on
oh
that.
Oh my gosh. You guys need to put them on in twin.
Look at that.
Holy.
Look at those, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, that's awesome. They're awesome.
That's like right, the coolest unboxing I've ever seen in my life.
Hello there. Thanks again for your purchase. I subscribed to your YouTube and you guys are amazing. Hope to hear from you again. My IG handle is Edit that. Don't give that
a beep in.
All right, so any questions, contact me, Tom. Have a great day. So there we go.
We don't want people to know.
Oh my god.
That is an insane.
That's the most ridiculous thing. Let's do a quick go through again. Doubles that'll make you throw up.
Holy sh. Single.
All these are every single one of them, right?
Wow. Yeah.
Golly.
On single stitches, dude.
Giant tags, man.
This is the coolest stuff ever. Thank you.
That's crazy. I cannot believe that.
Megadeth. We need more hangers.
Yeah.
We need more hangers. We're totally out of hangers.
Jesus, man.
So, there you go.